New at 5 with 2 days to go until the Birmingham Bowl. Members of the Auburn and Memphis football teams are getting out into the community. Now today, they spent some time with the patients at Children's of Alabama. The visit is part of the Birmingham Bowl Week activities. Players met with patients and walked the halls of the hospital, and parents enjoyed seeing the players interact with their children.
It was great to see these big, tough guys come in and melt, have her smile at them, and they kind of melt, and asking her questions just about Instagram and normal kid stuff, because they're really not that far apart in age, and just the connection they had meant a lot.